You know, when he first found out he had pancreatic cancer, he turned to me and he said, "I'm a dead man," because I didn't know much about pancreatic cancer, but he did. And from what he knew, anytime you heard someone had had pancreatic cancer, it was like, "Well, he's out of here." And sure enough, the doctor said, "You know, you could go ahead and treat it and be as aggressive as you want, but do you think about getting your affairs in order sooner rather than later?"